So the paint splash weapon wrap here is a reward you got for getting a certain percentage in the Komplex tournament they had a couple weeks back. A little interesting, it's not actually in the shop as well. The Komplex skin is what I'm referring to. I thought I reviewed this, but I kind of realized that I only originally reviewed the Street Shine harvesting tool, which goes with this. So here is the paint splash in game, because I never reviewed it, and I apologize. I had no idea. My apologies, everyone. I kind of remember that day now that I think about it more. When this actual wrap was gifted to me from getting a certain percentage in the tournament, it was after they actually gave me the harvesting tool, and I had already at that time made a video on the harvesting tool. So I guess I just kind of never reviewed the wrap, but the wrap is here. It's a nice, like, slow paint drip. The animation is pretty slow. It looks good though. Just kind of still building this map here as I go through it here for you guys. Some nosh up there.
Nosh.
So the wrap is nice. It is a rare wrap, which means it's a little bit more pricey. I believe 500 V-Bucks. But let's go over to the vehicle showcase as well to show you it on a bigger scale. That nice drip. Respect the drip, Karen. Okay. It looks good. It's a nice wrap. I'm just kind of confused as to why Komplex isn't in the shop as well. Although her wrap is, I don't even believe the harvesting tool is in there either. Where's the skin at, man? That's all I'm saying. Where is the skin, Fortnite? I would love to know. Would really, really love to know. And on the ATK. So thank you guys so much for watching. That is PIZO in the Item Shop if you would like to support me. And we'll see you in the live stream. See you.